would soon be in Lawsburg. Sorry I flew off the handle, Hatfield. My apologies, Doctor. No hard feelings, I hope.
All in all, it's been exciting, but a very interesting trip, has it not?
Well, now that the danger's past, Mr.
Peacock.
And ladies and gentlemen, since it's most unlikely that we'll ever have the pleasure of meeting again socially, I'd like to propose a toast. Major? Gatewood? Ringo? Your health.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Nathan.
If you see Judge Greenfield, tell him his son.